How to fix iPhone is findable and won't turn on. If you're having this issue, then you can follow these three steps to solve it. The first one is you have to use the another cable. That means you have to change your cable that might cause this issue. The second one is just clean the charging port. There might be some dirt which might cause this issue. The third and last one is you have to connect your mobile phone to any device like laptop and transfer all of your data over there. Then show your mobile to nearest iPhone center. They will help you out with it. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.